Welcome back, it is Liam Fox 11 here, coming back to you with another honest review.
Oh, say less.
In today's honest review, we are going over the Benefactor Krieger. Yes, this vehicle right here in yellow with the whole Batman wings. Just
I'm Batman.
This vehicle just looks menacing sitting still.
Oh, shiver my timbers! Shut up, man!
It looks like it can beat top speed records parked.
You know, let's not take a piss here.
That's the looks of this vehicle. This car is actually based off the Mercedes AMG 1. I think I said that right. So yeah, let me show you how much this car is on the website. Okay, so the Benefactor Krieger comes in at 1,700,000. It usually has a buy-in price of 2.8 million, almost 2.9 million. This is actually, fun fact, the most expensive car you can buy on Legendary Motorsports, excluding the F1 cars. I mean, they in a league of their own. This is the most expensive car you can get. This car, insanely fast around a track. It is, I think, the fastest car around the track, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, let's just jump in and see what visual customization we can do to it. Okay, first off, brakes, max it out. Engine, max it out. Exhaust. Okay, we can actually move the exhaust, which I'm not gonna do because I think it looks killer sitting there. Ooh. Okay, I like just the carbon vent like that. It's clean. Okay, liveries as the German stripes. A lot of race car liveries, but that's expected because it is a race car. Ooh, dark steel it is. Oh my days, it looks so nice. Okay, interior color, what stitching do we want to go for? I feel like going for lime green, just so there's a pop of color there. Trim color. Okay, trim color is actually doing... I've never seen the trim color change this, like the outer line of the steering wheel and actual sensor console. That's unique. Okay, skirts. Ooh, no. Stock skirts. You that. Now, why would you remove the fin? Honestly, why would you do that to yourself? Some of these wings look so menacing. Honestly. Okay, so we're going for a carbon straight spoiler, race transmission, max that out, max the turbo out, wheel type. I'm genuinely happy with the wheels already, so we might not even change that. But those wheels are so nice, honestly. Okay, let's go see track wheels, maybe there's something there. Yeah, there's nothing grabbing me in track. So honestly, let's go for the hyper fresh. Leave that and window smoke. Okay, now let's go see what livery actually suits this. Okay, and that's customization done. So first off, you can't change like for bumpers or anything. You can change the exhaust, you can change the spoiler, and just the color of the side skirts. You can change paint, interior color, you can change, but it only changes a small part of the trim, and you can actually change the stitching around the whole dash. And there are a ton of liveries, so if you are a fan of liveries, then Yeah. So let's go see how this vehicle performs now that's upgraded. Okay, wow. This is fast. It's fast and it's so damn, this thing is creepy. Oh my, I understand why this is the fastest like track car. it doesn't even slip a little bit. It just points and shoots. It doesn't feel that fast like top speed wise, but it's still climbing. It's just, it looks so aggressive. Okay, let's check out launch. It's rear wheel drive and it just hooks and takes off like that. No, that is something else. This vehicle does not slide whatsoever. It's so grippy. Look there. I had to force for it to get its tail out. It did, eventually. Okay, let's check out the interior. Honestly, it's a pretty decent interior. I mean, for its price tag, I was expecting much more, because you can't see anything at the back. You can see the seat. The seat is really nice. All of this is just pretty average. Seat's nice. Okay, let's see if we can see this vehicle's motor. And we can not, all we can do is open doors, and first off, them doors are awesome. Close that. Okay. Handling wise, honestly, one of the best handling vehicles I've ever driven in the game so far. It's just constant grip, full speed around turns. Like that turn I just did, full speed. No slip, nothing. One of the best handling vehicles in the game, in my opinion. It is really fast. And it has good looks. So, this would be a 10 out of 10 vehicle. However, its price tag is way too high. 3 million for a car that you're gonna use in races now and then is way too high. So you just gotta keep that in mind. How often are you actually gonna use this vehicle? But if you are a fan of doing the races online, then I do suggest picking this vehicle up this week, because it is a hell of a lot cheaper. So yeah guys, I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.